Usually we read about the practice in the east and some part of the north. But in the Jebu, it's never practiced.
I'm going to be 77 by my next birthday. I've never seen it, I've never watched it done, and I've not been told stories about it. We don't believe in it in this community of Ijebu. We don't practice it, and we are not doing it. Even in the history past, we believe that it's not humanly to quit any part of the female. We believe that. So, but and our grandparents and parents, they have not seen it done. There is no story about it to us. I don't know. I have no experience of it.
I am over 84 years old. I've never seen it or even heard of it. So it's not the practice here at all.
So the way me say me buy insurance, I'm a balagba, I'm a balagba, I'm a baba so bini. So to buy the phone shell, be oh yeah, come let's phone room. I'm a born on him buy him say one secondary school. So my name is Jebu. Idiot one say idiot and say nipple one that be. Mwani okay, see one is the quarrel near. I'm on your state near. But boy, let's know you test the demo. She wants to die there for you. Kilo de tea. She best up the power that be. Do I see my check? Tama Sally or Kone Kakiri. And you want to kill the tag boy? Kill the ten, Sally or Kone.
And Jacaja Kuron, you know, cut you down. Nitori and Yoruboya, she only call one in Yupe and Dab. Then I want to call you last week, you put cash to no machine, Cocotoma Coba, and one more. So, if you ask you, I want you looting what's in share. Ki won jo kan jawo kuro la kan ti o yo ki won gbo mi la kana ki a je ki a se nkan ti ijoba ba fe den nkan ti o ma ro awon omo wa lorun tori a ma tu ro awa na lorun ohun ni ki a ma se.
We recognize the rights of our women to enjoy all the things which we have been endowed by God their creator. Today, if a woman is going to be promiscuous, know whatever you do, she will be. Whether you caught it or not, it's an attitude of the mind.
Kama dabo gbin ton ba ti bi omo ko sele ri nile yoba wa nbi ile okina ti man se lati gba ti ati wa ni ile jebu yi ti baba n pa ti wa laye to ti bi awa yi o wa lo ile odo ya baba ikokan se wa ani papa ni niyawo o wa ni titi yawo ni kokan so mata bi di bi a se joko yi. Yẹ ko ju wa fun bi iro iro papata niyan ti sin ko si obinrin aye jebu ton da be fun ko si rara.
So emi ri female circumcision as bi en pe igba ton ba bi igba ton ko obinrin leru papa ni akile ijebu ti wa nbi o awon omo wa okuri pe boya clitoris o iya temi nurse na se titi ton fi ku igba mi mo ma wa lo hospital ti ma lo ba won o emi o gbo nutan mi o gbọ nu story pe omo yen o ngba to ri ekan clitoris ye ma lo fi ku lo fi ni still birth ko si ni ijebu ti wa nbi o a o nse a o gba laye.
For the woman, it's not healthy. And God has created the parts of the body for special purposes. And you cannot come and deform. Because I think it's a form of deformity to tamper what has been there, part of the creation. You don't remove the womb because a woman is having too many children. No. And in copulation, there are some side effects. You want to let the man enjoy, you don't want the woman to feel like she's taking part in an act that is even ordained by God.
Awon doctor abele no ma lo wa obe kan awon mi boya igbin boya ri nkan ton fi nse ton ma ko infection to ye pe for life ni no ma fi ko ba awon omobirin won ti won ni mo ton ma ro ko nse so mo fasiko yi ro gbogbo awon ibi ti won ba si ti nse kan jowo ki won ma se mo